when you look at Eddie as a manager, you want to be involved in something like that. He's got big ambitions, and I think with youth players and younger players, I think he develops them well and he gives them a chance. So that's something I'm looking for, and he definitely was one of the main attractions for me to come to Bournemouth.